I must say that I must thank to West Bengal Poultry Federation for every year. This is the seventh edition of Poultry Fair in Calcutta. And in every edition, this one day, I am also attending since the first edition of Poultry Fair. And this opportunity to see these people who are continuously helping the industry by giving their opinion, their suggestion in crisis, and giving the opportunity to all of us who are from the industry, who are from the academia, on the new technologies. Because you see, this is this poultry is a very dynamic industry, and every day there is a change, new technologies are coming, and we must aware ourselves with the latest technologies. And the industry is such an industry which gives the maximum employment opportunity in the rural areas.